Been the part of the United Nations since 1992. Since then, Nepal has contributed 11,095 dedicated members of Nepal Police around the globe under the flag of UN. In this journey of 29 years in the United Nations, 8 police officers have lost their lives during the execution of UN mandate. From the very beginning of the formation of South Sudan as a sovereign country, Nepal Police is continuously contributing here as the peacekeeper. Till now, 2,574 police officers have already served in this country.
I am deeply honored to carry out this responsibility in recognition of your service. As a proud recipient of the UN medals, you have performed your duties with honor, pride, and utmost dedication.
I was deployed from the field office in IOC. It is Integrated Operations Center. In IOC, I usually work as a duty officer. In that office, we usually have to coordinate with the different members. We have to coordinate with the FPU cell. We have to coordinate with the IOC commanders. We have to coordinate with the UNDSS. We have to coordinate with the other members of the on-poll participants. And we work togetherly to achieve a common goal for the peace and harmony of South Sudan. And that was my achievement.